Rafa, you're one of these players that has the privilege of being a world number one over a number of times. Here you are as the number one. How different does it feel this time around?
Not different at all. No, I never, you know, for sure I was a great, you know, great title for me. Finished the year like number one, but it's something that that I'm not thinking every day. I am number one, I am number two, I am number five. No, I just wake up every morning with the passion to go on court and to try to improve something. No, that's all. No, and what really makes me happy is not be number one, is just feel myself ready and competitive to play all the events that I want to play.
So we have to ask how you're feeling now ahead of the next 2 weeks here in Melbourne.
Hopefully 2 weeks. I never know. No, just I think I had a good preparation. I was practicing well during the last 2 weeks. And yeah, I feel myself ready to start, but you never know.